My name is Rebecca Saunders. I'm a GIS analyst and an ecologist with a small consulting company focusing in mining reclamation projects. I came to UBC to get a Master's of Geomatics for Environmental Management, or as we call MGEM. The MGEM program provided a technical skill. So it wasn't just a theoretical learning experience, you were kind of expanding a toolkit and picking up actual skill sets, learning how to use actual softwares and apply them in the environmental industry, which was pretty unique. Geomatics is rapidly changing, the technologies are always developing, and it was really helpful to give you that start and that confidence that you could go into the industry and be ready to adapt to all of those changes and have a base understanding of all the applications and all the potential research opportunities within geomatics. As well, we had professional development courses, so things like project management, entrepreneurship, that you don't typically learn in the academic setting, that made that transition into a career a lot easier. The MGEM program has a pretty small cohort. It's about 30 people. So that allowed, one, to build a really nice community with the people you worked with that all had really different backgrounds in their academic and professional careers. There's a really experienced faculty that's there to support you throughout the program, that's at your fingertips to really use.